Welcome to this series of webinars on COVID-19, recorded on behalf of the European Respiratory Society and the Prepare EU Pandemic Preparedness Project. We have a number of excellent speakers from European Centre for Diseases Control, the WHO, and other clinical and research experts who will speak on a variety of topics.
Dear colleagues and ladies and gentlemen, it's my great pleasure to have this opportunity to share with you of how we manage the COVID-19 infection inside China.
So another way, we just use the so-called hydrogen-oxygen mixed gas to reduce airway resistance. In the one hand side, they can reduce airway resistance. On the other hand, they can eliminate the free radicals. So this is the patient. I just show you one. And this is she said, so that nothing improvement after using this hydrogen and oxygen mix. They feel much better in terms of the dyspnea and respiratory exertion. So I suppose this may be used actually just like the 20 or 30 years ago helium and oxygen mix gas. Thank you very much for your attention.